pour water on your Bluetooth speaker? Well, that's just Braven. Spike Studio takes a look at the Braven BRV-X waterproof outdoor Bluetooth speaker. Welcome everybody to Spike Studio product review. This time we're looking at the Braven. It is a Bluetooth speaker slash a whole bunch of other features we're going to talk about. This is provided by AT&T. You can find it in their stores as well. This is the BRV-X device that we have. We're going to take a look inside, show you the capabilities, a few things about it. It's a wireless Bluetooth speaker. It has a few advanced things. It is waterproof. So we talked about that before. The device itself is waterproof. It is splashproof, jetproof, waterproof, rainproof, everything, as long as you secure all the pieces on it to make sure it's sealed up tight. So we'll include that also. What does it come with? Well, of course, it comes with a speaker. It comes with a power adapter to charge it up, because another added benefit of this device is it's also a portable battery, so you can charge devices. So basically, you charge it up, use it as a Bluetooth speaker, and charge your phone all at the same time. Genius, I say, mainly when you're out. So here's the actual device itself, as you can tell. Speaker on the front. We have volume controls there on the top. We have the power ability as well as answering calls and other things on the other side of the top. It has some rubber feet on the bottom, makes it very sturdy. It's got some weight to it. Why? The speaker plus the internal battery that's in here. Now, the catch is this little disc on the back. This is the seal part for the waterproofing. If it's not all the way sealed, it isn't waterproof. They say you must disconnect all the stuff that's, you know, cabled in and then have this totally sealed. Let me show you a trick with it. So off, we'll talk about the ports. When you put it on, if you give it a half twist, it looks like it's there, but it's still loose. It's not waterproof. You have to give it a little extra half twist, and now you can see I can't even wiggle it anymore. That makes it waterproof. So at that point, you're warranted, you're guaranteed, and everything else for the waterproofing. So we'll take off the back, and I'm going to hold this in front of my face so you can actually see it and get it up close. There's a couple different modes that are on here. So first thing we have an indoor and outdoor mode. It gives you a little bit more volume boost. We have the power charging capability, of course, you're putting in. We have an auxiliary in, and then we have the battery out. That's where you'll charge your devices from. Syncing it is like any other Bluetooth device. You actually just put it in pairing mode, you sync your device to it, and you're all set. What other cool things can this thing do is one other piece. You can actually pair these together and make a set of true wireless sound set between the two. So basically you put them both in a mode of pairing, hit the buttons together, they send a little sonar thing, and they're paired together. You send your Bluetooth to one of them, but it synchronously sends it to both. So you can put these across from each other if you're doing outdoor patio things. So you've got a pair of wireless Bluetooth speakers that work off of any of your devices you want to send to it. It's kind of really cool with that. I'll tell you that entirely. What did I find out? I charged this thing almost a month ago. I've been sitting on doing this, and just to let you know. So we're going to turn it on, and I'm going to see what the battery indicators on the back say. So it does make some sounds and lights up. We'll hold down the power for a second. Sonar, battery lights on the back. So I have a full charge still. All the lights are still there. Let me know that it's looking for the device. So at that point, this thing's been sitting for a month. It's ready to go. I've got a full charge inside the battery to charge external devices. You'll get full days worth of playing capabilities out of this. And man, I can tell you, this is probably one of the cooler Bluetooth speakers that we've ever seen here at the studio. I wish we'd keep a hold of this one. But it's an HD wireless speaker, power bank, and weatherproof. One other thing comes inside the box, and the box is pretty... They got a lot of folds. Everyone's liking this fold. One other thing comes inside is they give you the actual external cable if you want to plug in something directly into it. They give you a tether if you want to carry it around. And then there's this strap. And I'm going to close the box here. There's this strap. This comes off of the box. What this is you wrap this around the speaker, and it actually gives you an ability to carry it around. So it's just an extra little strap. So you can secure it to something if you wanted to, or you want to have a little handle to carry it with. Pretty cool little thing for it. So we want to thank AT&T for sending this over. We want to thank them for the Braven. Let me get the model number right, because we don't want to screw up the model number. BRV-X. Waterproof, portable Bluetooth, power bank, asynchronous speaker sets, everything in the world. Splashproof, jetproof. I'm telling you, this is one you need to look at. It's another product review from Spike Studio. Make sure you subscribe to all our product reviews and click through the link below and get your hands on one of these Braven Bluetooth speakers. We're going to see if we can keep a hold of this one.